Crescendo, your program for the performing arts. Crescendo is a production of international artists in New York City and Seattle, Washington. Thank you for joining us. This week on Crescendo, we have a very special program indeed, especially for those of you who love theater pipe organ. We are going to be featuring two of the largest theater pipe organ consoles ever built. They are in the home now of Phil Maloof in Las Vegas, Nevada. First, the Roxy console from the Roxy Theater in New York, one of three consoles that played in tandem, but the largest of the three, five manuals. We're going to hear beautiful pipes and see some of the artifacts from the Roxy. Then we turn to the largest theater pipe organ, actually the largest freestanding organ console ever built. Built by the Barton Company, originally for the Chicago Stadium, with over 800 stops, it is the most magnificent six-manual console you will ever see. Both are now playing and have wonderful, wonderful new sounds in Phil Maloof's music room. A lot of the music you're going to be hearing on today's program were special requests of Phil Maloof himself. You'll hear a little background noise because there were other people on location, and even you'll hear Phil's pet dog running around and barking occasionally, but that just all adds to the ambiance of this very special program.
Thank you. thank you for joining us on this episode of Crescendo. We hope to see you next time.